So here, if you are creating any website, the search engine approval your link or not. Your search engine, you have the 100 website of links are there. In total 100 website links, how many links search engine will be accepted, how many will be indexed, how to we can check. That is called using for XML sitemap. Your total website, the search engine will be accept or not. Accept or not. That is called we purpose using for the XML sitemap. That is called, you can look here. This free and easy to use sitemap creator is a fast and effective, efficient, and allow you are generating sitemap that it can instantly be submitted to where Google. Not only Google, this will support by all search engine. XML sitemap not only for Google, the submit for the n number of search engine. That is called your total website web link will be counted by XML sitemap. Suppose if you starting one website, suddenly one people asking one question: out of 1000 web links, how many index on Google? How to check? We need the proper answer. The answer given by who? XML sitemap. XML sitemap. Any kind of website for checking indexing, search engine indexing pages, the count given by the XML sitemap. Without XML sitemap, we can't check the indexing pages. Everything we can check by manual. Just copy the URL, search for Google, is index or not. We can check by everything will be manual. The manual purpose automated generated by search engine indexing URL. The check by where? XML sitemap using Google Webmaster Tool. Without XML sitemap, we can't check indexing URL on search engine. If anyone asks interview question, how to check search engine indexing page on particular website using XML sitemap? The option call is we can download XML sitemap, upload by your website, submit by Google Webmaster, checking for the indexing pages. XML sitemap link with the Google Webmaster Tool. XML sitemap link with the robot.txt. Allow or disallow on particular pages. Purpose search engine. Any search engine functionality is totally dependent by XML sitemap. That is called here. This tool will be crawl your website and find pages automatically. This only requirement is popular browser that support Java such as Internet Explorer, Firefox and other search engine. So clear? Any search engine you can understand it. Not only for Google, not only for Bing, not only for Yahoo. N number of search engine we can understand for this page for indexing for multiple search engine purpose. That is called we can first download your XML sitemap. Please note down URL xml-sitemaps.com. Copy the URL. xml-sitemaps.com. Just enter the URL in your box. After click for more option, enable two option: page loss modification attribute. Second thing is automatically calculate page priority attribute. Change frequency attribute. Click for always. This is a default option given by the XML sitemap. Frequency, mobile, tablet, any kind of device. The check by where? Always. Page priority, the page loading issues, and your page loss modification. When your page will be modified, this all will be covered by in this option. After adding three option, click for start. They count your total web pages. They submit your XML sitemap file. That is called sitemap.xml. The file name is called sitemap.xml. Once download your sitemap.xml file, you upload by where? On your cPanel access. See here, they count your total pages. How many pages will be scanned? 13 pages. The page will be found by your XML sitemap. Wait for a second. Total file will be scanned. Click for how many files will be there? 54. View XML sitemap. Option call is download. Download will be accepted. They're showing for here. So already they're showing for one. Maybe because already one file will be there in your site. Just remove existing files, both. Click for download. It's done. Next, you can go to your site, cPanel. Click for file manager. The option call is public_HTML. If your website is HTML or PHP, WordPress website, any kind of website, the robot.txt file and XML sitemap file, both are applicable is the one process. There, go to cPanel login, option call is file manager, public_HTML, upload file, individual format. Select it, click for upload. When upload any file, one time we can upload only for one file only. Select the file, go to download. Upload it. Then after uploading, just go to your site. First you have to check update or not. How to check? The syntax is called mydomain.com/sitemap.xml. Sitemap.xml. mydomain.com/sitemap.xml. Is it finished? This is called, we can update, we can checking for your website, sitemap.xml. Always remember, without sitemap, we can't check the search engine indexing pages. It's very, very important from your XML sitemap. If anybody asking for what is the purpose of search engine indexing ranking secret, that is called XML sitemap. What is secret of block the pages on search engine? The option call is robots.txt. These files are very important for future, for any website for crawling and indexing purpose. The web page is not showing for Google. That is called disallow for robots.txt. The website not showing for indexing process. That is called XML sitemap does not active. Is it clear? This all belongs to for your conditions for XML sitemap. Don't forget the syntax. mydomain.com/sitemap.xml. This is for set up your XML sitemap on particular website.